in Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach.
Elie Seckbach reporting.
For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
Bone, tell me about the win tonight.
You know, we had a great win tonight.
Tell everybody who the fighter was. He's a personality.
Johnny Rice. I'm
telling you, he's a character in a good way.
He is. I mean, not only is he like a character on the camera, he's a character in the corner as well.
What did he tell you in the corner?
Just the things that he does and stuff again. You know?
He said that he works at Sapphire and he watches YouTube 8 hours a day?
Yes,
what is he watching on YouTube?
Boxing. He watches boxing. He's on a treadmill watching boxing.
He dances in the gym. I've seen him.
He does. He's a stand-up comedian before boxing.
Are you serious?
Yeah, he was.
Is he really a performer?
Yeah, he was.
Wow.
Yeah.
What's his record today?
What is it like? I think
he just
like
had two wins on coffee,
something like that.
But he beat coffee back to back.
Yes, he did.
Which wasn't an easy task.
He thought that. See, that's the reason why it was such a hard fight this time, is because he didn't take it as hard as he did the first time.
Exactly,
the first time he took it serious, this time he thought it was a joke, and he found out differently.
But he still won.
Oh no, he won. But he won easy. But I'm just saying, he was tired, you know, laid back and stuff. You know, it was so funny because he lay over in the corner, and he had Bob was putting a bat on his face. You know what I mean? But he asked Bob, "Hey, what do you think I need to do to win?"
So Bones, how do you look back? 2021 ended. We're now in 2022. Who was Fighter of the Year?
Man, you know, Canelo's always up there because of just the things, the performances and stuff. It's hard for me to say. And Bones has had a great win as well. A lot of good fights, a lot of different
okay, I got Canelo. Trainer of the year, who you got?
The fighter makes the trainer. So if Canelo's the fighter, then
the Eddie Reynoso. Okay, fight of the year. What was the best fight last year?
I can't remember. Fight of the year. I don't know, man. Just
the Wilder Fury, a lot of people say.
Oh, shit. That was a good fight. Very, very exciting and entertaining. But, you know, I'm trying to think. There's been a few that was better than that. I just can't think of them.
Which fight, Bones, are you looking forward to the most this year?
I like to see Mike Hunter get back in the ring because he had some difficulties the last time. It wasn't because of the opponents. It's just things outside the ring that happened and stuff around the promotion that was the problem. So I like to see him do something. I like to see Johnny. I like to see Johnny fight Ortiz. I love to see Johnny fight Ortiz.
That would be a big
love
one.
Love that fight. Right,
okay, Usyk Fury, who wins?
I think Fury beats him just because of his size, and he's busy and nothing hard anyway. So,
okay, how about this one?
He's not trying to load up or nothing.
Canelo, if he moves up to cruiserweight, what do you think?
Listen, if he can do it, I would do it. I mean, if he can, I believe he's got the power. I think he would do well.
Yeah. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach.
Elie Seckbach reporting.
For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.